Hey, what's up everybody, Earth's Beast Merch is here, and today, well right now, we're going to be playing Warfare 1917, and I'm going to make at least three parts on this game like I've been doing with my other videos, and then I'm going to quit for the night. Okay, new campaign. Okay, British. The stretch of open ground beyond our trenches leads to a swift victory. To the trenches. You guys are gonna pretty like this game. This game is basically on a war that happened back in 1917 between the British and the Germans. See these tiers right here? It shows you how many teams could be put in this trench. Well, we did it, guys. First level pass. We got mortars and assault. Sweet. Alright, launch panel downpour. War isn't fair. Oh, well, we learned that the hard way. Let's get an assault team. Assault guys, the guys that may have a low number when they're in a group, but they can kill tanks and clear trenches. You gotta be careful when your troops are because your morale will lower, and when it reaches all the way to zero, your troops will surrender. So you should be careful where you place your troops. This big bar right here shows how much land you've taken. That's also another win-to-win of the game, because that's killing a bunch of troops. Okay. Let's try to launch a full assault. point. It means they're close to surrendering. Surrendered. Those mortars were very helpful. Alright, now we got our own machine gun. The rain has cleared now. It's raining shells. Earth has started bombarding us. That doesn't sound good. Take cover! Oh, in case you guys didn't notice, I also turned the music off, because you guys wouldn't be able to hear me if it was on. Okay, let's do mortar accuracy, defense, morale, rifle damage, and officer rally. Game is you have to wait until these icons right here with the units on them, have to fill all the way up before you can get them again. Like if you use one unit, you gotta wait until all of them refresh. Oh, they're using their models. All right, I'll use mine. I have improved accuracy, and it's working. Episode right here, or I'll be back with you in a short while, and thanks again for watching. Tune in later, dudes.